they will fall inside the hole.
Open the hole.
A woman will fall inside the hole before January
18th.
A woman will fall inside the hole. Is going to be a great achievement. It will fall into the hole.
Amen.
Hey, everyone, at least we need it. Are you saying what I'm saying? But
hey.
Do you know what happened?
And I want to see you.
There are a group of demonic
Wind doctors are up and vain.
They challenge Elijah. In the fight of survivor series. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Wind doctors, they challenge Elijah. They challenge Elijah in the survivor series. In the fight. Beware, because we are still in January. Do you want to expire? Instead of you to expire, your enemy will expire in the name of Jesus. How to challenge a liar? Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
One maiden. In the survivor series.
Why?
Today, I want to tell you something. What Elijah did. You know, on Sunday, we talk about Elijah. He said, if I am a man of God, do you know what Elijah did? Those wind doctors, You know you were talking about oil, not oil this time.
That oil
time with the widow, that oil time, red oil time with the widow was a prophecy. Wanted to bless that widow.
People
exam that time. This time, he was proving to the whole world, to everybody, that God is a fire. God is a fire. God is a fire. Where you gather, and you hear what I'm saying, somebody shall follow me. That is embodied there, more sensitive cast
fire.
Amen! Okay, who can describe the size of Elijah? Who can describe the size of Elijah? To bring everything, all the sacrifice, to fire wine, everything. Nothing evil sign on his thigh. Elijah was
praying.
Who can tell me what Elijah was praying inside? Who can I say? What Elijah was praying? What he was praying because what made those people do to him? Heavenly hammer will fall upon the head of your enemy. Yeah. When the heavenly hammer fall upon the head of your enemy, your enemy will not remember your name. Yeah. You think we are joking here? What happened? Listen, there is a point inside the Bible. Not just read Bible like a chemistry, like biology, like government. He trusts God. He knows what his God can do for him. Don't you see? He calls God. He said, if I am a man of God, meaning if I am your son, O Lord. Meaning, if we used to communicate before, if you have done it for me before, the Bible says that very moment, fire from above.
Hey, okay, the next one, what about that one by now?
I want to tell you, I told you before, very soon, if you didn't come to see here and run away, when you call the name of God of Apostle Paul three times, physically as we are looking at each other, prayer will consume somebody.
Say that for now.
Jesus.
I'm on my knees, Jesus.
I'm thanking
you, Father.
I come to you.
For all you've done.
I realize my mistake.
My hands are up.
And from this moment,
I'm worshiping you, God.
Let that be an improvement.
I have no silver to go.
Forgive
but
me,
I thank you today.
I want to look at you before.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want to pray on that phone. I went to different places. I went to one doctor's. Please, Lord, forgive me.
I believe in you, God.
In the name of Jesus.
I believe in
you. Yare.
I believe in you.
Yare. I want to make a
You need 31 people to repent.
As I drink this water, every juju water inside my stomach, flush away, melt away, drink it, melt away. Move up. Disons Saint-Afrique now, today, Saint-Afrique today, Lord Jesus Christ. It's washing away now. It's washing away.
Amen. Thank you.
God that her daughter was kidnapped. Was kidnapped on Christmas Day. To God be the glory, we run to God of Apostle Paul. God of Apostle Paul prophesied and pray, give her assignment. The very day that the angel assignment, the daughter called home and said, Mommy, right away, I'm on the way coming.
Yeah. We want to say, I'm not that I'm moving. I'm not discharging, but I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. If you want to go to the river, if you want to go to the actual agenda or other bank, not on the river, the motorari, I will go to the motorari. If you want to go to the river, you buy it that money motor chicken, it that motor already. Only motor will die here. I die your money, I die your muche. If you want to make them away, all that said, all that you die, you want to hear, you want to hear that for me, but I will not try to do it, not try to. It's not about it. I'm not going to have a time of your food. You know, my poor, I don't know if you can't do it for me.
So, yes, of God, that the God of Apostle Paul protect her, protect her sister, during her husband's burial. I think many of you were here when I was prophesying that a great man is going to die. I told them, I think you were here. Look at what happened. At the burial time, the children that was coming on the way to come and do the father burial, what happened? The motor they enter got spoiled. They carry another motor, it got spoiled. They carry the third one, it got spoiled. But to God be the glory, because she ran to miracle cycle of God of Apostle Paul, God of Apostle Paul clearly for them to come home and do the burial ceremony successfully. Somebody shout hallelujah. She testified to the goodness of God by this time last year. She was in bed. But God of Apostle Paul saved her, saved her children from the agony. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But today, we are in 2021. Not ever and so ah, she cannot sit down. Because this time last year, she was crying. So that God of Apostle Paul will hear her cry. That very year, last year, God of Apostle Paul will hear her cry. Today, she cannot sit down without giving God of Apostle Paul time. Today is giving God of Apostle Paul all the glory.
Because
the Bible is the goodness of God that I say, a terrible demonic animal, but I'm believing in her spiritual life. Was drawing her strength. What happened? Only sister, and I said, Lagos woman, preparatory member. Only Kenaro for completely. Only the fire, how it went, how it happened. And your comfort with my identity for work. What you have to do, help us with my completely work. My spiritual friend, the singer from the Jimmy Joshua, I don't know how to work. I don't know if you need 500, I don't know, right? 5,000, I'm done. Oh, 300, I'm sure with you.
I'm
sitting here, I go, 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 I
I am Madame Sudo, I said, Mona, when you do. Since that time, come up as a girl, not treat her as his daughter. Today, those demons that want to try her again, she not kill them in the chamber.
Saying,
yes, sir.
He located this church. All the children, about five hefty boys, they are in Europe, different countries. They don't call her. Some spend 17 years, some spend 18 years, some spend 23 years, some 7 years. He now come to God of Apostle Paul and say, God of Apostle Paul, look at me, I know you. The first day I enter your church, you dash me money as a widow. Please help me. The God of Apostle Paul look at her, have compassion on her, and told her, come and stand for your children. Come and register for them to be praying for. What happened? The day this old woman stand for the children, it's not up to 7 days. Those children that spent 23 years, 17 years that abandoned her, they begin to call her mommy, mommy, mommy,
Who is that? Namio Samuel. No, me, who is that? Namio Joshua. Mommy, who is that? Namio Rebecca. And you hear what I'm saying.
Yes, sir.
For the essay, the other one that spent 7 years that always cost her. Una, come on, mommy. Please forgive me of all the hurt that I hurt you. Please, I will save you money to do celebrate the new year, the new generation. What happened? We send her money. For you to know this old woman, the wisdom that the God from God of Apostle Paul, we add more than 3 years to it.
Congratulations,
Jesus.
This water is so great. I think that mama, I don't know, but show one.
Just to make sure I forget somebody's life. The last country I went to, I found myself in prison. I spent 6 months and I came out. I found more than nothing. I came here. My younger sister and work. They are bringing one. They are my backbone. They are put down for me when I come back. My in-law, my treasure in-law. I just want to say thank you, God. After some months, I came out January. From January, I suffered a lot to our local minister. The kind of man he went to prison, he made me to do this stuff. As a matter of fact, I met with Papa. Papa told me what to do, which I did. Not up to 2 months. It's not by my power. The Bible says, so what I believe in the Lord shall not be put to shame. I believe in Jesus Christ, and I will never be put to shame. The angel of God ordered us to shout 21 hallelujah, so that heaven will be happy, so that the kingdom of darkness will be sorrowful. Amen.
Amen.